I've traveled around this country, from shore to China shore. It really made me wonder the things I heard and saw. I saw the weary farmer plowing his sod and loam. I heard the auction hammer just a knocking down his home.
But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the farmer slaved for.
I saw the weary miner scrubbing coal dust from his back, and I heard his children crying, we've got no coal to heat the shack.
But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the miners fight for.
I saw the seaman standing idly by the shore, and I heard the owner saying, got no work for you no more.
But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the seamen sweated for.
Brothers working throughout this mighty land. I pray we get together and together make a stand.
Then we own those banks of marble, with a guard at every door, and we share those vaults of silver that we have sweated for.